IDs on dozens of human remains pulled from BioCare could come within a matter of hours.
The breakthrough comes 1 month after police launched an investigation into the medical research company. Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffin is live in Santa Fe now with the assistance that will give families quick closure.
Doug and Shelley, the bodies and the body parts are in several states of decay, making visual identification almost impossible at times. But the DPS officials say they'll have names to most of the remains in no time.
We should be done today.
Noreen Purcell with the Department of Public Safety promises a quick end to the process of identifying remains taken from BioCare of Albuquerque in April. Because of the sheer number of body parts, DPS forensic technicians are stepping in to help process more than 100 DNA samples.
So far, we have associated 25 unknown males and 19 unknown females and one individual that we can't develop a genetic marker for their gender.
Sending the DNA samples to an out-of-state agency or the FBI could take anywhere from 3 months to 2 years to get positive identifications back. By doing it in-house, they're not only saving time, but taxpayers' money. Police say medical research company BioCare shipped several bodies and body parts to a Kansas City facility to be burned as medical waste instead of cremating the remains and returning them to their families.
Families will have closure. They'll have a complete body that they'll be returned to them.
DPS officials say that any remains that are not identified through DNA will be identified either through dental records or other tests. Reporting live in the Santa Fe newsroom, Joe Griffin, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Now the owner of BioCare, Paul Montano, is currently facing fraud charges.